Well, I think it's a jar for cupping, which is part of the traditional Chinese medicine and massage therapy. And essentially what they'll do is they'll create a vacuum with this jar for your back using fire. And it's designed to pull out the toxins through the dermis or through the skin. So it's very interesting and it's pretty big.
拔火罐对我们人的身体有什么作用呢?
拔火罐首先最大的作用就是祛寒除湿, 然后还有, 软化肌肉的作用, 它这两个作用是比较, 明显的。
And I've never tried it before, so I say let's go for it. I feel like a little warmth, and then the cold glass. Well, I think it might hurt just a little bit. I hope it doesn't hurt too much. And it wasn't painful at all. It was an interesting sensation. And I didn't feel the heat from the flame. If anything, I felt a little cold from the glass jar. But I'm looking forward to the, just to the effects and just the therapeutic effects of the cupping. Good. So we just finished the cupping and I feel really good. I feel relaxed and the results were good, so I'm happy about that. Yeah, it was really cool. It only lasted about 10 minutes and yeah, so I think everyone should give it a try to find out the condition of their health. And it's not uncomfortable. It's a little weird, but it's not uncomfortable. So yeah, I say, if you haven't tried cupping, you should try it.
那一般就是说像我们正常的人呢,是要多久,就是像如果说你们分个疗程的话,是多久一次为好?
正常情况下我们只建议一年拔三次罐。
一年拔三次罐?
对。冬病夏治,三伏天的时候拔三次就可以。